Texas Rangers made an arrest in the murder of a 16-year-old cheerleader out of Edna, Texas. Rafael Govea Romero was arrested in Schulenburg, which is about an hour west of Houston. Tonight, he is charged with capital murder. Lizbeth Medina was found dead in a bathtub inside her mother's apartment last week. Tonight, it is still not clear how she died or what motivated the suspect. The investigation remains open tonight.